Yeah, obviously I'm concerned about it. What do you want me to do? I don't have any answers, and neither do you.
Excuse me, yeah. Sonya Deville.
Let me call you back.
Hello.
I just wanted to get your reaction to the news that you have a one-on-one match with Naomi next week on Friday Night SmackDown.
Yeah, I mean, reaction. I'm excited. I'm happy. I mean, I'm always down for some competition. I don't understand what the issue is. I have no issue with Naomi, but I don't think the same goes for her. But she's a fierce and talented competitor. I think she was a champion like 3 or 4 or 5 years ago or something like that. So it should be a great match. Yeah, it's great. Everything's great. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Gotta take this.
Hello?